How extreme is Marilinda Garcia on the right to choose? Marilinda Garcia voted to cut funding for Planned Parenthood, including preventive care like mammograms. She voted to make abortions illegal, even in cases of rape and incest, or in emergencies where the mother's at risk. Marilinda Garcia even voted to send doctors who perform those emergency abortions to prison. That's extreme, even by Tea Party standards. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this ad.